In this video, we will learn to integrate sine of square root of x upon square root of x. Let I be equal to integral of sine of square root of x upon square root of x with respect to x. Let us apply the substitution method to solve the integral. Assume square root of x is equal to t. Taking differential of both sides gives us derivative of square root of x with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. As derivative of square root of x is 1 upon 2 times square root of x, so 1 upon 2 times square root of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting 1 upon 2 to right hand side of the above equation gives us 1 upon square root of x times differential of x is equal to 2 times differential of t.
Substitution of square root of x by our assumed value t and 1 upon square root of x times differential of x by 2 times differential of t in the integral I gives us I is equal to integral of 2 times sine of t with respect to t. We know integral of sine of t is minus cosine of t, so I is equal to minus 2 times cosine of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. We had assumed t is equal to square root of x, so I is equal to minus 2 times cosine of square root of x plus capital C.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.